had to meet up Rafa. Little BMW, it was like M4, M3, M4. Nice car. It would've been nice if we were going the same way. We could've gotten a little fun in, but whatever. Let's get meet up Rafa. Let's lock in, baby. I don't know what we're gonna do today. I don't know. It's kind of like cloudy. It might rain. I don't know. I'll see y'all soon.
Yeah.
see that tank slap right there? That was because of me. Because I tried to pick the wheel up and I put on handlebars. Rider error. Yeah, you were hauling ass a little bit.
Bro, my throttle was off.
But then...
it kind of got fixed. Because, I mean, I don't know how yours is, but like, when I let go, it kind of like, you know, breaks a little bit.
Yeah. The engine brake.
But it was like fade, like it was fading. I don't know. It was kind of weird.
All right, so we're here at the Star Ford Center here in Frisco. So we're going to kick it here for a little bit, and then we're going to head out. So I'll check with y'all in a little bit. I can hear Rafa just fucking rambling about something. This fucking guy, man. He's a full-blown influencer, YouTuber. I'm gonna get some of my fucking nerves. No, I'm just kidding. I can just hear you rambling about some bullshit.
I'm telling you about the giveaway.
Oh, giveaway? Okay. I always like to give him shit, man. Some things just never change. Look at it, you hear him talking? What are you talking about? What are you talking about, dude? Yeah. Yeah. Mez is faster. Yeah, I know he is. Yeah. 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 Yeah, I told you. He says that I'm faster than him. See? I agree with you, Rafa. Keep telling your people that I'm faster than you. Motherfucker. shit today. That's what I was talking about. Yes, sir. Yes, sir! I was getting right! That boy Rafa came back from Mexico, he's on his shit! He said, I'm trying to get that fucking adrenaline rush! That was a good ride. That boy Rafa. Bro, that was a good ass ride.
Bro, that was good.
It's probably gonna wrap up today's video, man. So, appreciate y'all checking me out, man. Me and Rafa had some good time. We just got back from Mexico. So, yeah, hope y'all liked that video. If not, I'll catch you next one. Peace. Mm-hmm.